Let's go rinse, man. Sorry, y'all. Sorry. Sip Chaka.
What's up, Dagoos? Sorry I've been slacking on my Twitch. Just wanted to drop my sub here.
Yo, it's fine, bro. I'm talking Myron. But yeah, thanks so much for Twitch Prime for 3 months. Love to see it. And I mean, not like, but love. Love, love to see it, bro. Literally 10 out of 10 thing to me. Brung does Mona now. Oh, he's going. This isn't Steve. I guess he's playing Daisy because Steve's banned. The Desmona Daisy. This is gonna be an interesting one. We get some rock. I'm glad Desmona's like, you know what? I'll just play a good character. Daisy Steve, you know? He's accepted it. Yeah, this matchup's hard for Daisy. Like I said, my mim is bad, so we'll see. Oh, the leg spike! Oh, my sub chat! Yeah, well, I'm not on the watch, right? How could I do such a thing? Why up smash? It's almost like my job is to play this game. You got bronze 2 as your support placement? Nice! I remember when I was a bronze support, I still feel like one. Like, I'm technically, I think, silver 2, but it isn't, I'm expecting it to go down very quickly. Oh. Okay, Dean. Alright. Mod moment. Diamond sucks. Rose is weird in HR. She's very fun. I think she's pretty good, but busted. I wouldn't say that. Because there's a lot of stuff in HR. Like, so she has a busted hit on paper. in a game with a lot of really dumb kits. So then, like, the natural issues of, you know, Luma being killable, her being light and tall, and then blah, 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 kind of all, like, ends up being issues. What? There's no way he got away with that. I don't know. I think Overwatch is harder than Smash Brothers, personally. Just my opinion after being kind of hard sucking silver with support. I'm a gold 5 tank, though. I'm trying to figure out exactly how to use it, but like, I'm starting recognizing Double Dragon's good. It's a crazy timeline for me to think Double Dragon is good. I see, JMS. Yeah, sounds about right. It'd be like that. Double Dragon. Oh, man. Chad is ready with that arcade game link. We did. No, now I use it. I literally use like Double Dragon. I'm just like, all right, we're going to edgeguard with this. No! Oh, he's dead here. What I'm happy about with my movement is I've gotten a lot better at, like, doing, like, these arm swaps. Like, first of all, I'm using Double Dragon, actually. Secondly, I'm doing a lot more, like, actual, just, like, I'm gonna swap arm, like, quickly during a match. Like, even, like, here. And it feels really nice. I don't know why I did that there. That was awful. the Mega what the Magic cards. Bro, I hate it, right? I stopped playing this character for like a month and then I've been doing better with her than ever. Like, I've literally been doing better with Mimin lately than I ever have. I don't even want sessions anymore, Reggie. I don't want sessions like that. I'm sorry. I feel bad. I want to run sessions. I want to hang out, but I feel bad. My schedule sucks. I'm not good at planning things. Reggie, why don't you plan sessions and stuff, and then I can come through to do fun shit. What the hell? That is true. Was that just in my house? I like never want to do offline. Like, I'm down to fucking chill, but I don't want to do offline sessions anymore. I'm just going to locals instead. Like, I actually went to a local on Saturday, and I went to Brooklyn before. Yeah, locals get the money. I actually might go to one tomorrow. Think about it. That'd be fun. I change. not a fun matchup, in my opinion. Does Wolf beat Rosa? Slightly, yes. It's not too bad, though, surprisingly. I would say, like, very slightly. I don't think Tevye canceled her that good. Yeah. They're, like, cool conceptually. You can use them, like, when you're close to ledge for, like, some mix-ups, I think. But I think those mix-ups are kind of, like, more of a flex than useful. Like, when I'm messing with them, I never feel like the mix-ups were actually enabling much for me. Oh, he's dead. You just counter and shield. If you, like, not have shield, you can get him versus Mimin as, like, any character, honestly. That's probably a weird thing to say, right? If you can just shield, you can get him versus Mimin. But it's kind of the truth. Oh. Is this the Fortnite song? Bruh. Man just asked, is this the Fortnite song? I think we should ban him. What the hell? That drag down was weird. I want to cheese him. Oh, he's dead. I'm not acknowledging it anymore. Chug jug. American boy. Aren't I so good at singing? Right? Right? Bum bum. Rapping, I know what you're drinking. Rap singer, chain blinger. Holla at the next chick soon as you're blinking. What's your persona about this Americana? Dress small like a London bloke. Before he speak his stupid spoke. And you thought he was cute before. Look at this peacoat, tell me he's broke. Oh no, oh no. I'm getting juggled. But I still talk that cat and cash. There's a lot of wags wanna hear it. And I'm feeling like Mike at his baddest. Like the pips at the gladdest. And I know they love it. So the hell with all that rubbish. No way! That was a situation for Double Dragon. Speaking of Double Dragon situations. There we go. I'm gonna up smash there. Oops. No! Nah, I doubt JMS. Mimic can't do it. Not when you have shit like Light running around with Fox. Matchup's too hard. Yeah, I just can't do it. I'm not good enough with the character. Simple as that. Hey, is that cool? Okay. Okay. Just swinging. Leave me alone. Okay, he's doing this. Wait, what? No! Basically everything, JMS. Everything. No! GQ, what the hell? Why'd you press this, bruh? Oh, he's not dead? Oh, he's dead. I love Uppy. Okay, I got rinse a man. Sorry, y'all. Why do you come up this moment? I try to find something else. I was so focused on the game, bro. I was so focused. He does, baby. That's what happens now. Yeah, everything is GQ's fault. I'm so mean. Okay, he didn't want to go for the turn. Fuck. So what I'm trying to work on a lot with Mimin is using Megawatt to challenge aerials more. Just because, like, the higher damage means he doesn't get flanked super freely. And honestly, the hitbox being a lot thicker, I've noticed. You know, doesn't have, like, that curve Ramrum has. It's a little bit easier to, like, space it versus people who are jumping and stuff. Okay. Oh. Oh my God. That parry. How is he parrying in this? Wi-Fi grinders are different. Oh, they feel different, I say. Okay. Okay. Got him. Ooh. No way, that... Oh, he did that. Okay. Oh my god, so much damage. I'm still alive. Oh, I was way too high up. What? Alright. The Steve players need to chill with their second characters. That was nonsense. Yo, this Mona, going kind of crazy here. Oh, what? I didn't just put through that. I should be dead here? Oh, yeah, okay, that works. He got it. Fair match with Min Min? Like, just in terms of fun or like easiest? In terms of, I really like Palo Min Min. I've played it so much that the Stockholm Syndrome has taken over and I've just gotten solid at it. Solid and comfortable, I should say. Maybe it's even that obscure, bro. But I don't know, I just like weird characters. Did you really combo dash attack into the Nair ship? Why haven't I seen any Peach players ever do that? The history of Ultimate. Oh, he's dead. LOL! Okay. I should have done that. I want to kill him! What? Dude, he's actually using down smash, like, so weirdly. Like, it's like a good, like, coverage option? It's hard to explain. Oh. That was a video game match that happened right now. Right now that did happen. Yeah. Sometimes you play the game. And sometimes you just don't take a stock. It's okay. It is practice for the next block? I don't know. Don't ask me. It stays up forever, like, and it's like because of that you can use like drag downs into it. It's not the worst thing. Like, it doesn't feel like a good option, but it's like, all right, it's kind of acceptable. Okay. Okay. That. Try it. Try. Ugh. Okay, he's gonna. Okay. Nope, can't do that. What the hell? Bro, what are these? What, like, these are good options, but I'm just so like, what? I gotta stop looking for these up here. I'm dying because of that. Hello, Mindy. Oh. Oh, I'll save you. Ah! I should have up aired. Could save with an up air. What do you say, me too? To Mimic Garbage? Oh, did you see, bro? Did you see that, Edgar? Did you see the follow-up stock with like 0, like 50, and like... We're kind of crazy out here sometimes. Can I do a Nier tutorial? What do you mean? Gavin? I speak Spanish, Gavin, just a little bit. I don't know, post it in the chat, bro. Beginner's Spanish homework. You should Google it, actually. Or you should just learn the homework yourself. Uh-huh, I said it. Actually, no, that's a good idea. It shouldn't be so toxic. You know, I love being toxic. No! Okay, let's see. Bro, I'm gonna suck. My Mimi was never good, to be fair. So saying it's still. Okay, we skip this song. I don't like this one. Okay. Thank you. I also wonder who requested it. I wonder indeed. But she progressed, I'm shocked. I feel so bad for you. We be bullying a little bit too much here. Oh, he's dead. He gave me some distance to work with. He's not giving me distance to work with. Ah! He would never. What? I tried falling through that. What the hell? Someone chat help Summertime Mama with his Spanish homework. Because he doesn't know Espanol. There's no bueno at it. This is actually really annoying. He's just kind of jumping on these platforms like this. ChatGPT says assist A. There we go. Shout out to ChatGPT. The best modern day educator. Oh, he's dead. It's doing a college level. Honestly, ChatGPT can do that. Like, it can do basic programming, I think, right? Like, actually, can it do, like, kind of advanced programming now? ChatGPT is too powerful. I'm dead. Yep. No, I'm not dead. Wow. Oh! Oh, I tried to jump back. That worked. Damn, you gotta train it better. Min-min's garbage. Right, I'm gonna do one more thing for real, for real. Oh, thank you, Brandon. I appreciate it. Oh, it makes sense, Kendo. Yeah, so it's like, I can do, like, basic stuff, but, like, the information for, like, more advanced things is both, it just isn't online. I think it's song list, aka, like, exclamation point song list. I don't know, I'm sure someone in the chat knows better than me how my own stream works. Thank you, Caliente. Okay, I was right. Wow, I do know how my stream works. That's crazy. Crazy, I say, yeah. Oh, he did not want to call it a turn there. Whoa, this needs to stop. Whoa, he needs to stop! Well, that was actually really bad for me. Oh, he's dead! Oh, he's so dead. I meant to do double dragon, no! Oh, he's dead. Oh my god. I'm so dead. Yeah. Damn, I missed that. Ugh. Finish Duke. I'll think I'm never finishing the Zelda Conquest. I just like it. It's never happening. Ugh. Look at him throwing these turnips like they matter. Look at him thinking they matter. Oh. Okay. Maybe one day. Just give it years. The answer is yes? I think I just say yes? I feel like... I know Bill Clinton went to jail for some shit, but I feel like I don't get the specific joke. Popping up everywhere? How so? Bill Clinton's just telling, asking kids if they read books or something?